Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm going to play red-green Salamander Crackthorn. Let's look at our starting hand. Okay, our starting hand looks nice. And my opponent's still choosing to replace cards. Okay. Yeah, going to the middle is a little bit risky, but since I have Chriscross, that's probably fine. And that's also actually fine. That basically means that I can go to the same side. My lands actually would be kind of awkward because I want to place forest just to have forest just in case, and then I will have forest here and mountain here, and that's in general not a great setup. Okay. Now I need to go a little bit slow. I need to be careful about Firestorm. Also, well, actually no, he can't have Quizmaster. And now, oh, I have this one. Yeah. So he can attack and then use Ground Shaker, but then I have my own Ground Shaker. So it can probably work fine. Oh, actually, no. That won't fuck. That is not fine because he will. He will attack with Angstgrande. Not with. Well, maybe he will attack with Hero of War. And. Oh. Bombslinger. Oh. That's really bad. Since my Ground Shaker would be in bad position, it will be challenged by these two creatures, and they will be able to kill him. On the other hand, I have Cypher. Well, actually, no, I can't play Cypher because I don't have enough mana for him. In fact, I don't have enough mana for anything. And now that is. Yeah, maybe I should have placed it in a safe position. Actually, that's bad because now what I will do about Ground Shaker? I mean, I have Crackthorn that actually can work against Ground Shaker. The problem is that my Crown Shaker didn't get a lot of value. It's like, it seems that he have 4 creatures, I deal 4 damage, but only one is definitely was relevant, and the other one maybe was relevant. This damage wasn't relevant. I mean, if he goes in and kill my Ground Shaker with that creature set. Because if he's not, that maybe the damage was relevant. Okay, he's actually retreating with Ground Shaker. It gives me time. Also, he is retreating with this creature. That's interesting. And I don't get it. Why is he doing this? Unfortunately, I can't do anything about that. I mean, anything new. So I can kill that creature. And I can move this forward. Maybe I can pull away something, but what? I mean, if I do this and not kill Angstgrinder, then that's not so useful. Because he will retreat or... Like, that's the problem, I just don't know what to do. Because Crackthorn is not the best. And I mean, I can just launch this one here. Yeah, let's do this. And actually, Crackthorn can finish the Ground Shaker if he decided to do it that way. Also, he of course now can clear it with 4-2, but it's better than if he's clear my Ground Shaker. On the other hand, I just made myself vulnerable to Garden, and I just noticed that. On the other hand, I have one creature that will survive. Actually, yeah. Making myself vulnerable to Ground Shaker, to Garden, was a mistake. And it... Well, actually, I would have put Garden here. I mean, Garden here is also fine. Actually, no, he can't play Garden, because he don't have enough Faeria. Oh. A lot of creatures. And... Oh, that's also a mecha. That's fine. Oh, actually, no, it's not fine, but... That's probably fine. Yeah. Let's see. That would be 8. He can deal with that, unfortunately. And if I just play Cypher here, he can just move out of the way. And that's probably not that great. I mean, I can play Cypher here, give it a buff, and just say, but if you have, what? Bomb Slinger will just lose. Here, he might have Grappling Hook, he might have whatever he might have. Okay. Okay, definitely plus one. Actually, maybe should have made a land. Actually, well, actually no, he can move out of the way. And the problem is that might move here and that's it. At least 89 collection. Okay, now the problem is that that's actually useful, but unfortunately not now. Okay, it is unlikely that I am able to kill that. But at least I can move here. And no, I want to move here. That wasn't really useful. I mean, it buffs my cipher, so now he have even more troubles for actually killing it. Okay, fine. Unfortunately, I doesn't have Faeria to play Salamander next turn. Because that's really what I want to play. And he will probably just retreat. Also, I need to keep in mind that he have how does it called? Detonate, and that's an issue. Yeah. That's so terrible. I just like, one more fairy, and I would have able to play Salamander. Maybe I shouldn't. Don't. Play this. But now, this will be how much damage? It will be on 6 life. And it will basically die, right? Right, it will die. If he have something. Well, that's basically the best ones that I can kill. This here to protect. Let's just hope he doesn't have it. But he probably have it. If he's not having it, then whatever, I can play Salamander. And that's actually probably what I'm playing. Okay. Another bomb slinger? Like, that would be the last one. Oh, just that guy. Just this guy. Oh, grappling hook. Okay. So what can I do with it? Unfortunately, I don't have enough to play basically anything. So let's... I mean anything else. Plus one. Okay, fine.